Come on, Caleb. Caleb,
come on. We're going to go down. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ah!
Sweetheart, I love you so much. Can't wait to see you walk down the aisle. I'm happy about this journey we're starting in our life. I don't know where I would be if I didn't have you. We've been through a lot in this past year of us living together and being together, and you've made me a better man, and I thank God for making you just for me. And I love you, and I can't wait to see you. Come on, girl, you're taking too long now.
Next year, let's call this day our anniversary.
One.
Why are you doing that?
It's yours to keep. From this moment on,
let us stay.
Now becomes the oneness that God talked about, Mr. and Mrs.
Mrs. Devin Taylor. You may now kiss your wife, Ashley. That's it. Do it. Kiss her one more time. Hold it. Hold it. Okay. Turn to the crowd. Hey, man.
This here is a remarkable So Deaf remix. J.E., y'all. Run DMC to the beach, y'all. And me, y'all know my name. Come on.
See, first of all, yeah. I know these so-called players wouldn't tell you this.
What?
But I'ma be real and say what's on my heart.
Yeah.
Let's take this chance and make this love feel relevant. Didn't you know I loved you from the start? Yeah.
Studied the hardest in school.
Nobody! Nobody!
All right, we're doing good. If we get this one right, anyone has a calculator in here? Will we have them make a passing grade?
I'm sure it's be passing.
Come on, all my geniuses in here. You guys should notice off the top of your head. Final answer. Final question. For $50,000. And the question is, who is the better dresser?
Speaking that into your life.
Other than marrying Ashley, making me your best man was probably the best decision of your life. I just want to let you know. I just want to give you guys a couple words of wisdom. Ashley, please make sure you feed them at least 5 times a day. Because you and I both know that the man can eat. Don't forget the 3 words to a long-lasting marriage. I'm not talking about I love you, but Ashley, you're right. If you remember that, you'll be fine.
I'm very happy for you. And I miss y'all. I wish y'all many, many years of happiness and blessings.
Marriage is hard. It's work. But understand that there's light at the end of the tunnel. When you stand up here, me and my wife, after 27 years,
I knew you were in love the night you were supposed to be cleaning my trophy room, but was making a mess, and you cheered him on by saying, good job, baby. Lies you told. My windows were still messed up. Well, once this night is over, the real work begins, because Satan's not happy that you guys are doing what God's stating in his word. We know if he chose you, it's because he sees in you what God has shown him a vision for, his life.
Hey, yo, check it out.
Mr. and Mrs. Dylan Taylor.